A vivid mural depicting life in Joplin, Missouri has taken shape on a downtown building this summer, even as residents are still recovering from a devastating tornado that destroyed a third of their city last May.
This looks good when I get it going here.
The mural is the latest project by artist Dave Lowenstein, who is working with residents in six Midwestern states to develop public art and to build something else, relationships.
The idea is really to bring this kind of community-based public art to places that haven't really had it before, where participants get real sense of ownership and input in the finished work, and the process is almost as significant as the final product.
Last year, Lowenstein worked on a mural in Tonkawa, Oklahoma, bringing together people from the town and the neighboring Tonkawa Reservation.
So we got there, and right away, sort of questions about the relationship between these two communities came to the surface. We heard a lot of interesting things. You know, people hadn't visited the reservation ever because they didn't know if they'd be welcome.
Lowenstein said something happened at the community mural meetings that hadn't happened before.
People had serious conversations about issues that really mattered to them that maybe hadn't been talked about before, and they were hearing each other in a forum where it wasn't a contentious issue about whether to build a casino or land rights. It was about how do we represent ourselves in an artwork. And so they were super focused and sort of thinking about what it meant to share this depiction to a larger audience.
The issue in Joplin was different. The mural had been planned long before the tornado struck. After the storm, some city residents didn't know if they should continue with an art project when there was so much rebuilding to do. Joe Mueller directs a local art center.
At first it seemed like, I'm not sure the timing is right, but the more we got into it, the more perfect the timing was, because so many people had so much to express. And even though most of the folks who chimed in on those discussions said that they did not want it to be about the tornado, that tornado kept coming into it.
And so, there are downed trees and destroyed buildings. But there are also images of hope and rebirth. Butterflies, a phoenix rising from the ashes, children playing in front of new buildings.
I just hope that all the damaged areas will be rebuilt and everyone will be able to have a good home again.
For the young and old alike, working on the mural has in some ways helped them heal from the storm.
It was real obvious that the children who went through this needed the art. You know, it's a safe place to express themselves. When you are in the act of creating, working on art, it's almost an identical physiological response that your body has to when you are healing from a physical wound.
I gotta tell you, I mean, it's just the most meaningful work that I've ever done, the kind of feedback I get from people. I know just from hearing some of the stories of people that we're working with that it's been something they really look forward to working on, and I think has given them a sense of purpose after the storm that they needed.
Lowenstein's community mural project moves on next to Arkansas.